backing letters from Cliffs of Valleys in 2003. Her son was a gunner on Hummer in Iraq. I kept waiting for that phone call coming in, and luckily she never got it. But one night she was sleeping, and then in her dream, she saw a post-war veteran sitting on the side of his head, fighting off demons. And then the next scene, she saw the same veteran who had a foot left around his shoulders. And she knew in that scene, when she woke up, that he was fighting off those demons. So when she woke up, she knew she needed to make foot pops, but she didn't know how to cook them. So she knew she had to find somebody that could do the cooking for her. So that's when she found a new friend who could do the cooking. In 2005, she changed the name to Cliffs of Valleys Foundation and started this foundation. Since 2003, Cliffs of Valleys Foundation has awarded 121,177 cooks to our veterans and our service department personnel. And as of today, your cook and your name go on this list, and you have one more today. Okay. Not all get pillowcases. These usually go to our service members, but because you were a critical, as far as what was called critical, I had a lady donate your quilt, because I told her the quilt I had just did not seem like it was appropriate for you. I wrote you a personal note, and personally gets a note to them. This is your certificate, if I may read it to you. It says, on behalf of Cliffs of Valleys Foundation, in recognition of your service and sacrifice for this nation, it is a privilege to serve and honor and comfort upon you throughout the war of the Cliffs of Valleys. Though we may never know the depth of your sacrifice to protect and defend the United States of America as a gesture of gratitude for a grateful nation, we award you this Cliffs of Valleys. It's signed by Susan Gordon, our executive director, and me, Catherine Caffey, the state coordinator of Oklahoma. Now, if I can stand up here, I'm a little bit old. It takes me a little bit up to get up and down. I have a bad back, so I'm going to go down. I can't get back up. You can use this pillowcase or your pillow or to protect your comfort of you. Your quilt is wrapped in a pillowcase, so this is your pillowcase. It does fit a regular pillow. I will need to put your name on your quilt. As you can see, this is a Cliffs of Valleys quilt. They always come with a Cliffs of Valleys label. This tells who it was made by, where it was made, and who it was quilted by, and who it was bound by. It does tell your washing instructions. After this is done, we will write your name on this. If I can get you to help me, because I think it's a little bit bigger, and don't want to drag it on the quilt. Your service. Yeah, I know you did your service. is it okay to give him a hug?
Sure, of course. He gets lots of hugs.
Mm-hmm. I bet he does. Anyone else want to say anything at this time?
That's really true. Very, very nice. Appreciate it. He doesn't talk a whole lot because he's had stage 4 throat cancer. So he was always kind of quiet, but he sure enough doesn't talk much now. But he's very appreciative of it.
Okay.
I'm
sure
somebody can take a picture of your phone.
Okay.
Mom, get over there.
I got two.
We'll get over there.
That's okay.
Yeah.
Vicki?
Great kids. Tracy, one more.